I would say I'm gonna go with the guy with the best track record here, who's gonna probably score his third dunk. So yeah, best drummer for Vatanen, because leaving everything aside, he is one of my favorite drummers in the Indian scene. And I think, honestly, man, for me musically, all the lot. Probably being between Undying, Reverse Platinum and Signima, because those three releases I really enjoyed personally, all of them. So yeah, any one of those three, they will
sound up, that
and that would be my pick, so yeah.
Undying. Tricky question.
I'm gonna work for myself.
No, but Undying is sure. Like, I'm a huge Undying.
I think we all are, because we all have a band
I particularly like Downtrodden.
Exactly, I think it's a very fresh, very cool, very cool. I think the whole album, I think, is very well produced. It's a pretty tough call. In fact, last year, I think I was speaking to you and I said that every year, I think release will pick some the cream of the crop, and it's very hard to pick. Last year, it was Sky Harbor, and it was last year. And it was really hard. I was going to pick the Sky Harbor that year, and they did win everything.
Yeah, they did win.